Okay, everybody. So that was a very, very long introduction. But also a very, very nice one as well. And I also have a couple other songs that I uploaded on the audio that we're going to maybe listen to just for fun. Just for the heck of it. Since we will be at Corning tomorrow, and then the next day, and maybe the day after that, and I'll go over the expectations for how that's gonna work. Here in just a second, once I get this hooked up to the long outlet. Okay. This is not gonna work out. I have to move this over here. Okay, let's see here. Is that hooked up? Okay. Take that plug out of there. Put this one in. Whoops. Yeah, get this hooked up here. Couple little things I need to do today. Okay. And I thought that we would start out with cord went. I'm struggling to find. I don't know why. This is not. I wonder if that's over there. I can get to it. I don't know. Is that even the right one? I don't think that it would go back there. No. So I can't find the cord to hook up to the this thing. Something to
it. You know what you did with the cord? To...
I didn't do anything.
No, no. Marvin was cleaning up. You know
what you did with the cord?
No, don't. Just don't pull anything.
I'm not pulling anything.
Here it is.
Okay. Just don't move stuff.
stuff while I can't find it, okay?
Okay. Now, that I can get that in so that we can start the day. Today we're going to be actually listening to a couple of songs, one of which is from Zach Callison, and the other is just something that I thought that you might really think that would be beautiful. I just need to find real. Okay, that'll have to do. Okay, so that would, okay, let's turn it into this way. Okay, everybody, so this may be a song that you may not kill for necessarily. But, this is, another choral. Okay. Snooze, we don't need that. Okay. Okay, let's see here, let's get this in the line. Okay, as you can see, I put the 1800s pictures because of the visitations I'll tell you about in just a second. But first I want you to hear just a couple of songs that I think that you might, enjoy for the morning. This one's kind of pretty. It's mildly pretty. It's not necessarily. Okay, there has to be something wrong. Because it's either that thing's probably not fully. Oh, maybe this is not turned on. There we go. That solved the problem. Okay.
The body rose, the body rose, the body rose.
Okay. And then this is the other one.
You get closer.
Whoops. I don't like those ads.
It still works. Still works. Still.
This is kind of a nice one. A little bit.
Copy on.
Just hear what you think.
Copy on.
Pretty one that's also like that. This is another one that's probably like more of a Christmassy one, but remember that we were remember last year at the Edmonton in 2019. Remember that we had a really Hispanic woman come to the Edmonton this last fall, and we sang the song at a concert, remember? So this is just review.
Cantar una canción alegre, singale aleluya. Cantar una canción alegre, singale aleluya.
Cantar con una voz, cantar.
Okay, so that was that. I think that we're going to take a little break and we're going to listen to another song. Let's see here.
You get closer.
I did have this song, but I don't know where I had it. I think I probably, I'll have to see about it. I have, okay, I'm trying to find if this is the right one. I'm just going to put in the song that we want to listen to. It's not the one. It's trying to see, because there's another song that I found that
saw its beauty.
Okay. I think that's probably the one that... Okay. I don't care for the songs that you do in that high-pitched voice that you did. I just like your normal singing voice. I don't care for the high-pitched singing voice that you did. Let's see here. I don't know if that was the one, but was it? I thought that I found another one that... No, that's sung by another singer. No. Just trying to see if there's a one that matches up to what I'm looking for.
I can make it.
So this is one, and then let's see if there's another. Okay, let's open up a couple windows. One of them is open. Oh! Just trying to just skim through this and see. No. Ah. I see the songs that we did on Neil. But we've already listened to those songs. Okay, well, we're going to move on to the next thing. Alright. So anyway, the next thing that I want to talk to you about is corning. So tomorrow we're going to go ahead going for corning. We're going to be going down Vail, and you're going to be staying in that little building that you stayed in, okay, the last couple of times, okay, that they specifically reserved for the Edmonton. So you'll be staying there, find things to read, find things to watch and do and everything, and just for your own entertainment and something to really pass the time and something that you that can make you not yearn or not, you know, miss, you know, time's heel, is that Zach will be joining us for this trip. I don't know. He probably will not be coming to see my family. Maybe a little bit, just a couple little times during the day, or someone will have to plan something out. Maybe one day. But I don't really know. So the plan is, so just a bit of the time he'll be with me, and then the other bit of time he'll be in there with you, in your little building, you know, getting to talk and getting to, you know, hang out and do things. And because you said that you were okay with it. Exactly. So that's what we're going to be doing. So that each of you, because there's different parts of the building, that way you can have your own, that way you can all have your individual time, with him or, whatever. So that's why we're doing this. That's why we're coding. And it's really, really, really fun. And I really commend a lot of you for looking at it as a positive thing, looking at it as a really fun, really cool thing, because that is the right way to look at it. You know, you definitely want to take advantage of what we can do here, what we have here at the Edmonton. So I would, like, run through the hills with it. I really, really would. So don't be afraid to, you know, do it whenever you feel fit or you feel like it. I really encourage you, and I implore you to do so. I really do. So with that said, with that all said, we're going to be heading down there tomorrow. Kathy is actually, she said that she was going to be joining us this time, so we're going to get to hang out with her this weekend. So she'll be down there as well, so we have two of them. And then also, we're going to be looking at the Cancer song today, sometime, okay? And over here, we're going to be taking a look at the natal chart. So without further ado,
let's see where we left off here.
Okay. So, let's see here. Mars and Sagittarius. So, actually, I'm going to, because I feel like, I don't feel like really doing it, I'm going to let Deborah Silverman do a bit of the chart today, okay? Because I did a bit of it, and I want you to do your show of it. So, you'll do that, and then what's going to happen is Cancer Club is meeting right after. Everlost meeting right after that. And that should be it for the morning. Okay, so that's how it's gonna work. Thank you very, very much.